Yo, what it do, SRT gang? It's your boy with the fat swaggy reacts, and we are back with another reaction video, man. And I gotta give you guys some more Rammstein, man. Rammstein, of course. Y'all know I had to fucking deliver for you guys, know what I'm saying? And today we're gonna be reacting to, listen, bro, no. We're not even gonna do that. Before we even, like, on our last reaction of like Rammstein, I think it was like, do you want to see my bed on fire or something like that, right? Or whatever, like he was licking the air, I'm guessing. They was like, bro, like you, bro, like if you think that's something, like you need to react to Buck. Is it Buck like ditch or some shit? Or like Buck ditch or something? Like y'all said react to that. So I'm definitely gonna get to that, 'cause that has a lot of like requests. I'm thinking about doing that for like my 20K, know what I'm saying, like reaction, know what I'm saying, the celebration. I don't know. Should I? I don't know. But today we're gonna be checking out Mann Gegen Mann. And listen, y'all, listen. Man, I watched only 15 seconds of the official music video. I'm not doing that. I'm not finna put myself through that. And I'm not, and like, and bro, like, shout out to my boy Shaq. Like, we don't like those, bro. It's a video full of naked men. I'm not reacting to that. I'm sorry, bro. Not gonna happen, bro. No way, bro. These dudes are literally naked. The only thing that's covering them are like the guitars. And no, not happening. I'm sorry, but the only way that I react to that is if you guys get this video to 2,000 likes. That's the only way. That's the only way, bro. Like, for real, bro. Like, you gotta go crazy. You gotta hit that like button like crazy, like you want me to react to that. Whatever, but like we got okay. So an official music video, but I'm gonna do live in Paris. Okay, know what I'm saying? So look, like that's the deal. If you get it to 2,000 likes, then I mean I'll react to it, the official music video. But until then, like we got the Paris one up right now. Okay, so if you guys are checking this video out for the first time, please make sure you guys like, share, comment, and subscribe. Go follow me on all my social media down in the description below. If you have any special requests or just want to help donate to the channel, I also have a donation link in the description as well, man. So without further ado, man, we're finna go ahead and get into this, bro. Let's get it. Rammstein. Let's go. Well, at least they got pants on in this one. You feel me? Like they got the overalls. There we go. 'Cause the official music video, nigga. And then y'all kept, I mean, trying to get me to pronounce the old boy name right. Is it Flaker, Flocker, or like what I've been calling him, Flake? Like, let me know, bro, because y'all been trying to get me to get that right for the longest. Know what I'm saying? I think I want to say I'm saying it right, bro, but like, Flocker, Flaker, like Flaker, something like that. Whoa, hold up, bro. They just rocked out for a second. Wait, well, hold on now. Rammstein?
Oh,
Hey bro, I love that part right there. When they just rock out and go crazy, I love that part. Hold on, let's go back again. Hey bro, how small is this stage that they on, bro? It's literally, bro, they can barely even move around like that. I mean, they can move a little bit, but this stage is hella small and everybody's around them, bro. How many people, like, where are they at right now? Like, in this video, like, where are they at, bro? Because it has to be a lot of fucking people there, bro, because that stage is so small. I wish I understand what the hell he's saying, bro. Cause like, from what the official music video was showing, it can't be good, bro. It can't be good, bro. Whatever, like, bro, because that was a room full of grown men naked. Like, bro, I need to know what the lyrics are, man. Translate for me in English. Translate. Teal going crazy. He over here punching the drum set. Chill out, Teal. Teal, calm down, bro. Oh man, their energy is different. This is what I love Rammstein. This is why I love y'all, bro. But let me know what they talk about, bro, because I feel like I shouldn't be getting hyped to it at all. Because, bro, oh my god, 2,000 likes. 2,000 likes, bro. Oh my god. Bro, come on, man. Like, bro, they live performances, bro, I'm telling you. I'm telling you, Rammstein's live performances are amazing, bro. Like, come on, bro. And, like, subscribers, like, some of my subs even said, bro, like, they seen them guys in real life, bro. And, like the live experience is nothing. It, like, it's way much better than just seeing it over here on, you know, my computer. Seeing it in person, bro, they literally blow your mind, bro. Like, for real. It's crazy how talented these guys are, man. Shout out to Rammstein, bro. And listen, I told y'all, if y'all want me to react to that official music video of this song, 2,000 likes, man. And, the original like goal is going to be 500, but if I get 2,000, I'll react to the official music video. And trust me, Dutch, Dutch, whatever that song is, I got y'all, bro. I definitely got y'all. So make sure you guys are tuned. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button as well, man. That's the only way we're gonna grow. And SRT gang, I'm out this thing, man. Let's get it.